Land reform through the formation of the National Land Commission is set to begin with the enactment of several laws to allow for the transition from the present land laws to those in the new constitution. However, it will take time before the new laws take effect, as a process will include several changes which could take up to 5 years.
Before you can establish a National Land Commission, you have to spell out what it's going to do, in what way it is going to do it. And it's very intricate. For example, what role will the National Land Commission have vis-a-vis the county assemblies?
Elsewhere, police in Malindi have netted a bhang consignment with an estimated street value of 200,000 shillings. A suspect is said to have been transporting the bhang from Mombasa via Malindi to Mpeketoni in Lamu. The latest move is part of an ongoing state operation against drug trafficking at the coast. Back in Nairobi, the Kenyatta National Hospital is on the spotlight again after the death of a 12-year-old child due to what her family says is negligence on the part of the doctors. According to the late girl's father, the child had complained of severe headache, but upon reaching the hospital, the doctors failed to attend to the girl in time, accusing her of feigning the ailment. The matter is currently under investigation by the hospital administration. Finally, the Kenya Society for the Mentally Handicapped plans to hold demonstrations tomorrow in an effort to petition the government to release 700 million shillings allocated to the mentally challenged during last year's budget. The delay, the society says, has caused anguish to those whom the money is supposed to assist. Chris Ongombe, Citizen Live at 9.